Hey guys, and welcome back to Nightmare Plays Minecraft, and we are here with a Minecraft map called the Doll Maker. Now, the reason I'm playing some more Minecraft maps is because I'm trying to bulk record and get a load of videos out, because soon is coming the charity stream, so I'm trying to get these out so I have time for this. And Razor's just telling me it's got an update. Right, thank you for choosing to play the Doll Maker. I worked really hard on this map and would love it if you would comment where you download the map from. Of course, I'll put that in the description as per usual, guys. I built off the Silent Hill texture pack by Red X Uchilbra. You're allowed to make YouTube Let's Plays on this map. Oh, good, because I'm doing that. Multiplayer, that's to start the map. Story, you wake up in a strange office. You have no memory of who you are or how you got there. You must have amnesia of some kind. You will have to try and find out a way to try and recover your memories and get out. All things to that. Right. Press to load sounds. Turn master volume down to 1% if you don't hear anything. Turn master volume down to 1%. Oh, yeah, I should probably turn music and weather up. You will now be teleported to the room with the... Okay, you can change your volume back to normal now. Thank you. Okay. Oh my giddy Aunt Fanny. Right. Megan James are going to... So by pressing the button, you agree to this. Blah, render distance as much as your computer can handle. Rendered it everything above 75% or above. Music 0% or off. Okay. Wink. This map is very dark. You may want to make it 100%. I think. Bright. Yes. Turn your render distance. If it starts raining, it will stop in a few seconds. Difficulty easy or above. Playing full screen, windowed or full screen. Game rules. Don't use any commands. Use headphones. Use the resource pack, which I've got. Read all books. Follow the path. Don't break blocks. You have the right texture. Okay. When you have read everything, make sure you begin. Your game mode is an update. Setting time. Preparing your worst nightmares. Welcome to the Doll Maker by Chronicle Beast. Okay. Hi. Okay, so some kind of fake screen, some calendar. Oh god, hello. Minor. Oh, it was in that cobweb, I think. Okay. Watch out for doors on sides of corridors. Okay. Hi. That's empty. Hi again. Weren't you just in that cell? Okay. Dokey. Hi, you're new. You're not like your other the other two clones in here. Painting. Hi. I guess I can walk through you. I did turn my sounds back up. Yeah, I did. Okie doke. Bunch of naked armor stands with heads on them. Oh, I can go through here. Lag. The game is lagging. I can't do anything.
This factory is using human heads to make their dolls.
Right, okay. I'm going to turn my render distance down a bit more, guys. I'm on 32. Good lord. I haven't played on that in ages. 16 chunks. My computer's getting a bit... Okay, restrooms. This game is so laggy. Alright, the guy said 5 chunks, so let's wait for it to revitalize. Let's go to 5 chunks. I'm really sorry about the lag, guys. There's not a lot I can do. Okay. There's nothing in here then. Game! Is this, like, the game or my I really don't know, guys. Okay, guys, there we go. Sorry about that, we had some lag. And more lag- what the hell? Why all the lag? Oh, so there's nothing in that chest. It seems to be, like, wanting to load Dr. Hogan Dredd's laboratory. Well, that's shut down. But this goes down to storage, so let's go down here. Right, let's try and not have the immersion broken by a bit of lag. Let's put nothing in there. Nothing in there. Nothing in there. Oh, I can't open that because of the cobwebs. Can't open that one. Don't make wrong turns. Okay. What happens if I make wrong turns? I get confronted by cobwebs. Oh, good lord. Okay. We're in a maze. We are in a damn maze. Okay, nothing in here. A little time can make anyone mad. Oh, good. Right, this. I think this is back. Oh, god, no. Right, that. Oh, lord. Okay, I think we're going back out now. Yeah, okay. Right. I see we went right. Okay, so we've been down this way. Okay, let's go straight here. They call him Hugo. So there are signs you can't if you sped run this, you might oh, there was something there. Just a cobweb. Oh, good lord. My god, this map. You will never get out of here. I'm starting to believe that. I do really like this texture, though. S. How big is this place? You will never find the button. Oh, I'm looking for a button? Okay, well, that's news to me. I literally have no idea where I am. Go down here. This looks marginally new, maybe. Good job. One more button to go. Who's Bobby? Okay, so we found one button. Now, the button has been pressed. Yes. I'm aware of this. I just pressed it. Oh my god. Now, the only problem is when I find this... next button. I'm going to spend a month. I've been here. I'm going to find a there. I'm going to spend a month trying to find my way out of here. Okay, guys, I might make a cut here. Okay, guys, I'm back. I came up. I found my way out. Bobby. Also, that was Bobby. Slappy. Billy. I found my way out. Okay, that got me. And I'm trying to see. Maybe is there a button? Click. In another area? Okay, I can open these. Oh, there might be something in one of these chests. So I want to see if there's any more. It's going to be in the last room, isn't it? Where's Gabbo? Where is Gabbo? Book inside. Okay, Doctor's Diary. Dr. Hogan Dredd, 5th of November, 1987. The dolls are coming out with great success. They came out greater than expected, but I feel they could be more perfect, per se. All I need is a few more test subjects. They would have to be perfect, exactly the way I want them to be. This is going to be extremely hard to acquire. It shall be named the Perfect Doll. The procedure will be the most complex I have ever attempted to complete before. If I make just one mistake, the whole project would be a complete failure, and I would have to abandon the whole project. I will only get one shot at making the perfect doll. Okay, so we know this guy is looking for a way to make his perfect doll. He's making them out of people. So yeah, I guess what we're gonna have to do is go back into the maze. Oh, hello. Oh! That, I didn't see that before. Let me through. So I have to go. Right. Forward right, forward right, forward right. Forward right, forward left, forward left. Okay. So basically I have to work in like a little, okay, so forward right, forward right, forward right. So three forward rights. One, two, three, four. Then a left. Okay. I think I need it. So forward, right, forward right, forward right. Forward. And I go all the way to the end. They call him Hugo. No. Where did I come in? I came in. So maybe. The button has been pressed. Yes, but it said. Good job, only one more button to go. Okay, maybe. Okay, not there. Okay, not there. There's a way to go down here. There's nothing there. Okay, so that's back to that. There's nothing there. Find your way out of here now or die trying. Okay, that's a new sign. That's a sign I've not seen before. Okay, let's try down here. You told me there was a second button. Okay, guys. I'm pretty sure this wasn't here last time. So, I went through the maze for 10 minutes for nothing. Hey! The door can now be opened. Which door is that? Ah, this door. Hello, good sir. Oh. We have slowness. Okay, we've got such... Okay, we've always had saturation, I think. Jesus. It's just a black... What? Don't like the fact doors are... are breaking in front of me.
I think the dolls might have a mind of their own. I wonder if they want to hurt me.
No! Okay, shipping truck one. Still got slowness. I like that torch effect. Shipping truck three. There's something back there. Oh!
Oh no. Why am I back here?
Oh! The laboratory opens. Jack in the... is in the box. That is loud, game! Hi! You're freaky. Bookshelves. Again, really nice to... No! Okay, is this another maze? No, I think I'm just running down this bloody hallway. Can I get down here quicker? Thank you. Call elevator. No. 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 I'm in. Oh. Elevator going up. Uh-oh, that can't be good. Already going up, can't change direction while moving.
Looks like I can escape by climbing out the top of the elevator.
Oh, there's the ladder here. Okay. Now. Okay, I can't. I'm going to assume these are vines. Which they are. I really don't trust that something isn't going to leap out at me. And I keep trying to Optifine, but I haven't got it on. Because this is a 1.7 map. So I don't have Optifine on for this. Well, 1.8.7, sorry, not 1.7. Okay. And huh. Making me do pop. No! Nothing in there. That's a crafting bench. No. Bug in here. Daughter's original hammer. No, hold on. I'm gonna have to turn this off. Dr. Hogan Dredd, November 12th, 1987. I'm so close to finishing my greatest creation of all time. On the last few moments before it is completed, I have decided to record my legacy so I may go down in history as the man who single-handedly created the greatest doll ever made. It shall be a perfect doll, a perfection among failures. It will be constructed of human parts and other dolls. This is my final entry. Okay, are we out of the... Okay, we're out of the music box range.
Finally, a torch in this place.
Okay, about the... I really do not like where this is going. Have I been recording? Yes, I have. Bring stand with test tubes. Really nice mushroom texture. Okay, what the hell is going on in this place? Power drain fuse. Okay. Oh. Oh, God. Okay, I put that back, thank God. Okay, not quite sure what I meant to do there. Let's go around here, I guess?
I can feel my heart beating through my chest. I actually get to witness a live specimen before it gets turned into a doll. It is so beautiful. What was that? What is happening to me?
Please. Please. Don't hurt me.
What? You're alive?
Am I the doctor?
Please, doctor, don't hurt me.
Why are you calling me doctor? No. Could it be? I can't be. Ow! Make it stop! Oh my God! Did I do this? This is horrible. I feel the blood rushing down my arms and through my body as anger takes over. I feel so powerful. I feel alive. I am the Dollmaker.
Oh, so I was the Dollmaker. The Dollmaker by Chronicle Beast. That was a really, really fun map, guys. I hope you enjoyed. I'm going to see you guys in the next one. And until then, bye! Oh, wait a minute. Hello?
Hey guys, Chronicle Beast here. Thank you for playing my map. For your accomplishments of completing my map, I'll award you with the flower I got from the field.
Thank you!
Sorry about that. That was the last jump scare you'll see. Or is that what I want you to think? Anyways, thank you for playing my map. I hope you enjoyed. And yeah, bye.
Bye, dude. Okay, guys. I guess this is the end of the map. There we go. Map created by a Chronicle Beast. And you've been playing. I enjoyed my map. I will leave a like where you downloaded it. And don't forget to send any bugs you find on the map. There is his Twitch. He's got a YouTube. Go find him. There's his Minecraft forums. And the Planet Minecraft map. But I'm going to see you later, guys. Oh, wait a second. Wilson! That's cool. Alright, guys. I'll see you later. Bye!